Prajwal Revanna of the Janata Dal Secular filed his nomination today in an event marked with a procession in Karnatakas Hassan, considered a JD's stronghold. The parliamentary seat was represented by his grandfather, former Prime Minister H.T. Deve Gowda, who made the announcement that he was handing over his seat to the son of his minister son, H.D. Revanna, in a moment that had leaders from the three generations in tears. The other seat, which is right now represented by the JDs in parliament, is Mandya. The JDs, which was given the ticket to the constituency under the seat-sharing arrangement with the coalition partner Congress, is expected to see another Gowda grandson file his nomination on Monday. This raises the question, where will H.T. Deve Gowda contest from? The veteran politician has not given any answer so far. "I still have to decide if I'm needed in parliament," he told NDTV. The 86-year-old leader is likely to contest either from Bengaluru North or Tumkuru. Winning the urban seat of Bengaluru North may turn out to be a challenge for the JDs, given the perception that the party's appeal is largely rural. Also, all Bengaluru seats are currently held by the BJP, and Sadananda Gowda is a strong repeat candidate for that party. Many Congress workers in Bengaluru North also do not agree to the idea of Mr. Deve Gowda contesting from here. If speculations are to be believed, Mr. Deve Gowda still hopes the Congress will hand over the Mysore Kodagu seat to him. Congress leader and former Chief Minister Siddaramaiah is said to be reluctant to hand over the seat where his home district lies. This is an area where the JDs and Congress did not have a strong base, traditionally, as rivals. State Congress President Dinesh Gundurav pretty much rules out any last-minute exchange of seats between the parties. "That is very unlikely," he told NDTV. "Mr. Deve Gowda had asked my opinion about which seat he should contest. I told him, but I don't think I should share what I told him." And still, Mr. Deve Gowda, the experienced and shrewd politician, keeps people guessing. Get the latest election news, live updates and election schedule for Lok Sabha elections 2019 on ndtv.com/elections. Like us on Facebook or follow us on Twitter and Instagram for updates from each of the 543 parliamentary seats for the 2019 Indian general elections.